So you need to give a speech in your public speaking class? Chances are you're giving an extemporaneous speech. What is an extemporaneous speech? It's a carefully researched and prepared speech that you have rehearsed a lot and a lot and a lot. So you can deliver it from a brief set of notes, like one note card. Extemporaneous speaking is not memorizing your speech. If you memorize your speech and you mess up, you'll lose your place and you'll be lost. Extemporaneous speaking is not speaking from a manuscript, or in the case of virtual speeches, reading the words from your computer screen. FYI, we all know that's what you're doing, and it's weird. Television news anchors do read their speeches from teleprompters, and they practice for years with specialized equipment to do it in a way that seems natural. For most students, that can't be learned in a semester. Finally, extemporaneous speaking is not an impromptu speech where you speak off the top of your head without much preparation, writing down a few ideas. The first steps in speaking extemporaneously are preparation and practice. You can watch my videos on those topics to learn more, but assuming you've prepared and practiced, giving your first speech should be a fairly straightforward experience. Remember, speak extemporaneously, like you're having a conversation with your audience. Don't memorize your speech, and don't read your speech. Speak directly to the audience. And for speeches online, that means you look directly at the camera lens, so the audience knows that you're communicating to them. Communicate your ideas effectively to the audience. It's the secret to conquering extemporaneous speaking. It's the secret to conquering extemporaneous speaking, and it's also another one of my bright ideas.